Weather from where you live.
This is called a dirty surface high. Normally high pressure sinking air, sunny skies. This time of year with the weak sun angle, sun's low in the sky as well. You can't really cause the air to rise and mix very much. So you get this low cloud deck trapped under the high like a lid. And boy, have we got that right now. From Minnesota all the way to Georgia, it's low clouds. But if you notice Michigan here in northern Indiana, it's sunny. There is some dry air trying to bleed in. We've had a little sun in the northern and northeastern counties. This is a visible satellite. This is where the sun is at. These are all low clouds. A lot of the clearing is caused by, one, our big nor'easter on the east coast. What's happening is the air is sinking on the periphery of it. The air is rising a lot near the storm, but it's sinking on the backside, drying out. But also, notice the wind here coming in from the northeast. This is all land. And when you have air over land, it can't pick up much water, so it's normally a pretty dry wind out of Quebec and Ontario. That is what is clearing the skies out right through here. Now, I think some of that dry air may come in this evening, part of tonight, and break the low clouds up some. But as the dirty high moves southeastward, more low clouds from Minnesota may work back into the area. So kind of a mostly cloudy night, patches of clearing at times, and then kind of a partly to mostly cloudy Thursday. But Friday may be the brightest day of the next five. Sunshine mixed with some clouds. Kind of gray weekend, but turning warmer, pretty dry regime. Some changes, though, to the pattern. It is going to get colder, and we're going to start to see snow potential come in as we get a little closer to Christmas. Tonight, though, mid to upper 20s area-wide. Tomorrow will be in the upper 30s to low 40s. 41 Lafayette, 39 Remington, 38 at Winnemac. To end the week, though, a little bit warmer. Notice by Friday, with more sun around, 46 Lafayette and Crawfordsville, 44 Delphi, 45 at Frankfort, and about 45 degrees at Ambia and Boswell. Precision Futurecast indicates a lot of low clouds tonight, some clearing, at least briefly for a while, but I think tomorrow, kind of a partly to mostly cloudy day before we finally break up the low clouds tomorrow night. And on Friday, it looks better. Decent amount of sunshine, some clouds, but just as quickly as we have a brighter day, here come the low clouds again. Overcast Friday night, overcast perhaps even into Saturday. We'll be lucky to get a few breaks Saturday. There's the pattern change, turning colder. We may even have to deal with a little snow once we get closer to Christmas, but until that time, temperatures still above normal. Even little bits above normal are nice. 42 tomorrow, 46 on Friday, 51 Saturday. A lot of clouds, a lot of low clouds for the weekend, 51 by Monday, and 54 on Sunday. A few showers Monday night and into Tuesday with 44 and then 40 on Wednesday. So enjoy Friday because just a lot of clouds, which is typical for December.
Yeah,
but it's kind of rough.
Makes you feel like we're not going to see the sun until April, doesn't it?
Yeah, it makes you just want to go to sleep and hibernate till
yeah,
about April.
That's what the bears.